TK won't survive being locked up, and today we're going to show you why. Do you want to win a new pair of AirPods or Beats by Dre? All you have to do is watch this video until the end, subscribe to the channel, and comment "The Race," and you'll be entered in this month's giveaway. TK has been found guilty of his first charge and faces up to 99 years in prison, and with new updates on his case, it doesn't look like he'll be free anytime soon, if he's ever free at all. It's not looking good for him with so many bad things piling up on him. And behind the scenes, things get even worse. With what he's facing inside that jail cell, he won't last very long. For those who don't know, TK is currently sitting in prison on trial facing two separate murder charges. If that's not bad enough, he's also facing charges of aggravated robbery and having a prohibited item in a correctional facility due to him having a phone and posting a photo of himself while in jail. He's on trial being accused of having involvement in a home robbery that left one man dead. And he's also accused of being involved in the fatal shooting of another man in San Antonio in a Chick-fil-A parking lot. The reasons for a young, successful rapper to commit these crimes? Who knows? The house that he robbed had previous past investigations connected to drugs, which leads police to believe that the first incident was drug-related. Not too smart to get involved in something like that when you're already making real money off of music. Since being locked up, he hasn't been able to stay out of trouble. He's been in trouble for using a phone along with starting a fight with another inmate when they found the phone. That conflict almost had him moved into a maximum security jail. He's obviously not very good at staying out of trouble. And usually when you're in predicaments that involve the law, it's pretty obvious that it's smart to stay low-key and out of sight as much as possible. But apparently that's not how TK goes about his business. In his music video for his song, The Race, TK is seen bragging and posing in front of a wanted poster of himself. Is he purposely trying to get himself locked up? Because that's as dumb as going to a police station and holding up a sign that says, "Arrest me." Not a very smart move with the charges he's facing. He doesn't seem to be someone who can make the right decisions, and it's finally caught up to him. With some new updates on his trial finally coming to the public, it's not looking good for the young rapper. He's been found guilty for his first charge of one count of murder and three counts of aggravated robbery in connection with a home invasion incident. He now faces 5 to 99 years in prison for each count on which he was convicted. He was not found guilty of capital murder due to the fact that he was not the one who pulled the trigger. That would have carried a mandatory 40-year sentence if he was found guilty of that. There have also been six others that were also charged in the robbery case. And that's just one of his problems. Now he's going to be attending a new trial to await his verdict on a separate murder case, as well as being charged with beating and robbing a 65-year-old man. All of these crimes piled up together can't look good in the eyes of a judge and jury, which makes his future behind bars for life almost look certain. Long-term prison time for anyone is very hard to deal with, especially at a young age. TK is only 19 and possibly may never have another day of freedom as long as he lives. And something to note is when TK was first arrested and charged, he was seen in jail wearing a red suicide watch jacket. This means that TK was thinking about taking his own life, which had him under suicide watch in jail. There are opinion-based rumors going around that some believe he never went through with it because he wanted to wait until his trial for the possibility of him beating his case and being set free. But now, with his guilty verdict and his lifelong sentence being almost guaranteed, there's some talk about him maybe going through with it. And with TK being so young, he might not be able to handle prison for the rest of his life, which is why people believe he's going to find a quicker way out. This will most likely come to light the deeper it gets into his second murder trial. Although it's not known what's going on in his mind, it's safe to say that he'll be watched carefully by authorities in jail. This might worry some people, especially if you're a TK fan. Let us know what you think about this situation down in the comments. Like this video if you're a TK fan, and we'll have more updates on this story the further into his sentencing. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, as we'll have more updates on trending topics.